I've always loved drawing since I was a child, and I used to stay up late drawing pictures with all of my homework. When I was at school, I was drawing whatever I was writing about, so Victorian boats and hamsters. And I used to hand draw my homework titles and like design my own fonts. One day I came across a video online of a girl talking about an MA in children's book illustration that she did, and she was saying how amazing the course was and how it's changed her life, and then I had the feeling that I needed to do this course. I knew I had to do it. While I was on the MA, I ended up being diagnosed as autistic, and I started to draw and write about my experiences growing up autistic and not knowing I was autistic. About a week or so before my degree show, I received an email from an agent at United Agents asking if I would like to meet up for a chat. And this turned into my book, A Different Sort of Normal, which is all about growing up feeling different and not knowing quite why. One of my favourite things about illustrating is creating whole new worlds with characters and colours, and being able to make something from nothing, basically. Having the blank page or the blank screen and then watching as it transforms into something real and magical. When autistic people get a special interest, then they tend to run with it. And I started drawing cats, and now I can't stop drawing cats. And cats just seem to feature in everything I'm drawing at the moment. I see a lot of similarities between the work that I'm doing on my book and the work that I do for Jellyfish. Both involve a lot of writing and drawing and creating, and they're both helping young people growing up feeling different. And I think writing and illustrating makes me a better producer in my day-to-day role with Jellyfish, because I'm always creating, I'm always thinking in a different way. This is more than just a job. We've got a responsibility and the opportunity to change lives here. That's really powerful that social media can do that.